Yeah. Wow, lots of sketchy sweepers.
Yeah.
What do you think about this?
Maybe on the left?
Yeah. We're gonna have to duck. Just to be very careful. We're gonna have to thread the needle here. We're gonna have to go right too. Yeah, limbo.
It'd be cool to at least like camp on the site.
Yeah, for sure, I agree. I would definitely do it.
I did fine.
Yeah. And look at the concrete, it's just peeling off. Moss growing all over it. Oh, that's a lot of water. The chocolate water right in the boat.
Right in the kisser.
Lovely. That's a rock, watch out. Want to go down, I'll lower it to you, or I can go down and you lower it to me?
Yeah, do you want to maybe just all carry it, I'll like drag it down. If you want to tie the throw rope just onto the back in case I like lose my footing.
Sure. That's a good idea.
And then maybe we can hop in and...
Okay, go for it.
And we can just... Hanging an
Careful. They'll catch up to us. I was saying that it was really nice to have the all of the water in the bottom of the canoe frozen so I could just pick it up and toss it out.
Exactly.
I don't think so.
fishing guides on, you know, Catalina and all those rivers in there, and they're all in like 24-foot over the canoes. And these guys pull the people up the river. And
they're still doing it.
Good. Oh, the Up Express. Yeah. It's going to the airport. You can see the line, eh?
The horizon line, yeah.
The horizon line. Ooh. Okay. Just drag your paddle, just push forward a little bit, like back paddle. We're good, we're good. We've slowed down, we're good. I'm just gonna go in slow. Job. Nice. Let's keep away from that one. That might be a rock up there. Just maybe eddy out at the front, at the left side. Wait for these guys. Yeah, yeah. Just wait for them to catch up to us. Nice. I'm just trying to let him go. Keep the boat sideways to let him get ahead of us. Wow. Okay, let's go. It's pretty big, like that would be pretty gnarly. It looks like it almost like dips down to that side. Pretty big elevation drop for a corner.
Yeah.
Yeah, can definitely see where that waterfall is. Lots of spray. Oh no. left side of the, they're in the, on the inside corner over there.
Are they? Like,
yeah. Gotta stay away from that right side though, that looks deadly. I can't tell if it's a strainer or what. Good. We're good. We're gonna hit this. Dead on. Paddle hard. Woo! Let's Eddie. Yeah, we got a bail. There's a ton of water in here. Paddle hard. Good. Good job. Woo! Oh, let's get in this eddy. Looks like some action up there. Back paddle. Good, good, good. Just give him space. Let's try to get to the right side, that right eddy. Paddle hard, paddle hard, hard. Yeah, good, 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 good. That was a nasty little strainer, boy. Back paddle a little bit. Good, 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 we're good, we're good. This is awesome. This is a really good river. Minus the weirs, which are sketchy. Let's draw us over. Yeah, this is not too bad. We just gotta stay away from that tree boy. Yeah, in the wall, honestly. Go. Weir just ahead. Maybe just pull in right after Andy's boat.
Yeah.
Good. Perfect.
Is the last one?
This is not the last one, the next one's the last one.
The next one's the last one.
Yeah.
Closer. It's right in there.